Hi, my name is Kyle McCall. I'm applying for the specialized brand manager positions in the Philippines, Thailand, India, and Indonesia. I'm a student at Lewis and Clark College in Portland, Oregon, set to graduate in about 10 days. So I'm a little bit busy right now, but if you guys want to take this out on the road.
Cycling is both a sport and a form of transportation. This forces the industry to have a focus broad enough to satisfy many different customers. One of the things Specialized Bikes has really succeeded in doing is marketing itself to all of the customers along this spectrum, from hybrids for bike commuting moms to world championship winning time trial machines. I bring a range of experiences to this position and a passion to connect with any type of rider. When I was interviewing Eric Tonkin, pro athlete, bike shop owner, for a blog, he once said that he's something that's really stuck with me. He viewed everyone who made the commitment to riding a bike as an athlete. Whether you're shaving seconds off a world record or just trying to get to work on time, whoever you are, when you ride, you want to get the most out of your machine. This kind of appreciation for the industry as a whole is what facilitates long-term growth for a company in this highly competitive market. Specialized as a company has always done a killer job of this. Every product they make is a balance of cost and performance. I worked for West End Bikes, a Specialized concept store in downtown Portland, Oregon. It made me familiar with Specialized product and really got me to appreciate the company. Working in the shop taught me a lot about the range of products and consumers. Talking with different customers and finding the right products to help them do what they want is the passion of the job. There's something fundamentally awesome about empowering someone with the tools they need to be self-sufficient on their bike. I love wrenching on bikes and talking with customers, doing whatever it took to get more people out there riding and enjoying it. I've had to be self-motivated and quick-thinking when working as a camp counselor and an outdoor guide. There's definitely a similarity between getting a dozen 10-year-olds to set up a tent and working to coordinate a network of adults to get a job done. Both situations can feel a little bit like herding cats. When I was alone in the field, I had to make decisions on my own and improvise solutions. Skills in independent problem solving are invaluable for a position that will put me far away from outside resources. When I can't solve a problem by myself, though, I'm never afraid to ask for assistance. Knowing when a situation is something I can figure out on my own and when it would be more efficient to ask for help. As a member of a bike race team, I've learned to work with others to achieve goals. This cooperative competitiveness is a skill I take to the brand manager position, along with a desire to get the job done right and achieve maximum customer satisfaction. I've raced road, mountain, cyclocross, and done a couple triathlons. But whatever the reason, I relish the chance to toe the line and put everything out there against other people. I think racing is as much about people pushing themselves to do their best as it is about winning. Being an English major gave me a fantastic foundation of skills for writing and composing my ideas in general. It pushed me academically and strengthened a lot of core skills necessary for this position. I've also worked as a social media manager for the Hosmer Performance Chiropractic Race Team, in addition to managing my own site. Working with the team has been a great opportunity to start applying a lot of my skills to real-world positions. I love engaging with the community about race results, rider interviews, or features on our sponsors. It's just fun to get to connect with other people who share the same passion about riding and racing bikes that I have. I lived abroad in France for 6 months, and I loved having the chance to learn a new language and culture. It's definitely a challenge to leave your friends and family and go to a different country, but it's the kind of step outside of the comfort zone that I think offers up the most rewarding and memorable life experiences. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to go abroad somewhere else, especially to work in the industry that I'm passionate about and the field that I'm excited to get into.
My name's Kyle McCall, and I am Specialized.